Fantastic news, Ken. Glad he's doing well. I'm sorry? Yeah, it's always nice.